I'm delighted to be here in the Dicastery for Laity Family and Life. I'm the youngest of a family of five. Growing up in a rural part of Ireland in County Meath, my family were very much coming from a faith context. And practicing my faith was a very simple, a very normal, a very natural thing to do. Deciding to become a priest, go to seminary, also followed as being something naturally that followed. Sadly today, the number of young people presenting for ordination into seminaries is much smaller than in the past. Therefore, there's a huge onus and gift in the lay people. And even if we had our seminaries full, we still need the active participation of lay people at every aspect of parish life. I know in my diocese, I'm delighted that we have so many lay people involved in different aspects of leadership in all our 56 parishes. And without a doubt, what lay people bring is a giftedness that we as priests would never have. So I'm absolutely delighted that so many lay people are involved. I'm absolutely delighted that I had the privilege of growing up in a family of faith. Today, many other families don't have that same privilege. And it's so wonderful that in Dublin, we will host the World Meeting of Families in 2018. We look forward to welcoming you. Lay people will be the central focus of this gathering of families, because the church indeed is a family of families, and the church is a welcoming church. So make sure to take your part, make sure to play your part, make sure to be your part of the World Meeting of Families in Dublin in 2018. Thank you.